Why am I special? I was Miss Jamaica Universe. Clearly that makes me special. There's only a finite number of us.
We are cooking a very serious dish today. Jamaica's right. National dish, ackee and saltfish, with a few fried dumplings on the side and a bit of plantain.
Right. Is it Jamaica's national dish?
It is. I didn't just make that up because I wanted to plug Jamaica. Yeah. You are messing up the dumplings so that I don't have to. I've kind of chopped all of that up already so that I can have fun and make you a three little birds rum punch.
Nice.
And what would life be without a Jamaican rum punch? No, what would it be?
Oh, sorry.
So the company was founded by dairy farmers in Snowdonia. As we know, plentiful rain, lush land, great milk, good cows, great cheese.
Yes.
We have the Amber Mist, which is with whiskey.
That's you, Dale.
Really, I thought it was you. I heard you talking about that tipsy.
Oh, yeah.
Then over here, we have the Red Devil. I'm bringing some spice
there. That's me. Yeah, that's me. Yeah.
It's a great gift. And I say to everyone, the only problem you have is how many you're going to order, right?
Yeah.
Because you're going to need some for your friend, because I'm not sharing, right? And some for yourself. You know, the label is embossed. It has this rose gold finish. It just feels fancy.
Yeah,
and
really
I
does.
Think that whenever you're going to a party and you're bringing something, you know you're going to be the crowd favorite bringing some Snowdonia cheese.
But also, this isn't just for show. It does smell really good, which means it tastes even better.
Well, both rosemary and cinnamon when you burn.
Hold on, how you stop making dumpling and you come over to make drink? What is going on?
There is no Jamaican food without clearly Scotch bonnet pepper, so you better be ready. But a lick of heat, just to warm the soul. And thyme, onions, and garlic are really, really important. Your time and our time, babe, it's not the same time. You know, Jamaican time, we tend to arrive a little bit later. That gives the flavor to the thyme.
Today, I'm going to share with you some of my key style items that I like to have with me at all times to ensure that I'm always ready for the boardroom. We know how important handbags are. This one I like, particularly because it's black, it's leather, which means that it can handle my busy day, but also it looks quite small, but trust me, it holds a lot. Now, my hair has its own Twitter. I didn't know about it until someone showed me April's bun, and I had to laugh because you only have made it in life when your hair has its own Twitter. I can shake, I can do anything, and honey, it looks good all day long.
I believe the project manager is April.
Yes, Lord.
And I understand that, well, you were up for it.
I do have an interest in food, and I felt strongly about choosing a task to BPM that applied to what I want to do.
I'm just going
to
cut for now, just slices, about an inch thick.
Preparing her premium salad niçoise, April.
So, April, what is the cost price?
Per salad, approximately £3.30.
And what are you going to sell it for?
We are going to start at a high price point. We're looking at £9. We're trying to advertise that it's an artisanal, handmade salad with these hands. I'm going to sell that. But it also gives us room to go down if necessary. That's a lot of hot sauce.
That's a lot of hot sauce.
I mean, power to you.